come up here for the first time to see this newly cut hay, and it will probably be turned to bales tomorrow. And this is the house that Jane Seymour grew up, like around this area with her family. And she lived there as a child before she got married to Henry VIII.